Hey, hi, this is Phanindhra, back with episode 2 of my life. And the day I'm going to talk about is 15th February. Presently it's 16th, but 15th February, which is yesterday. It's a crazy day. It's been a crazy day. I can say that it's been a crazy day because there are a lot of things happened and it was funny. You're gonna like it if you have. So I start my day as usual. I woke up at 5, so that's what I do. I woke up at 5. I have a 18 hour day stretch, 18 to 20 hours of day of my day. So I woke up at 5. I made my documentation for my idea, which consists of 10 to 20 questions, I guess, 10 to 20 questions, which totally explains my business plan. That's those questions were given by the Ministry of Entrepreneurial Startups and Businesses. I explained about that yesterday in the back video, so I made a documentation about my idea. I'm not going to explain my idea because I'm a little bit scared about the idea too, because it's gonna be if it clicks, it's gonna be escalating high above my expectations, I guess. That's what we can expect, I guess. So next thing happened was I went to my college. I was literally late. I had to go to college at 9, but I went to college at 9:30. I was waiting for my friend to come in, who woke up late also. So I didn't get ready, so I had to wait for him, which made me go to college a little bit late. So I went to the college, and as I entered my block, there from A to G blocks of my college. So mine is E, which is in the corner of the section. I went inside my block. I found that the auditorium was filled. As I told you yesterday, there is a career development thing. You have to watch the yesterday video to understand that. So there is a career guidance and personality development thing going on from the Gillette company. This is not a sponsored video. Gillette is not sponsoring me. So I went inside. Thinking it started a little bit early. As I was late, there was no intimation in the group, also in WhatsApp chat groups. So there was no intimation. So I went in, I sat down, I sat in one of the thing, and I was listening to the lecturer who was explaining about what the program was and how is it going to be helping you and everything. So I was sitting and listening for 5 minutes, and then I get a tap on my shoulder. When I look at, there was a series of people. There was people who were sitting from head of the department to the faculties and everything. So they called me, and I can note out a person who knows me very well in that. So I didn't know it was some other brand's thing. So they called me, asked me what am I doing here. So I explained I was coming for the event. So I thought it started a little bit early. So I came. Sorry for being late. As I was late, I said, sorry for being late, sir, but I'm gonna listen to the thing because I think it's gonna help me. So then it's this told me, they asked me my branch. I told them, so I'm from EC. So they asked me, do you know what's going on here? I said, yeah, I just told you it's career development guidance from Gillette. So yeah, but you know which branch it's going for? I said, I guess for all the 3rd years, they said that it's for AC, it's for civil, and I'm AC, I can't stay there. So they asked for my ID card. I thought, why not? They gonna look at my branch, I guess. So I gave them the ID card, and they said, you can't stay here, you have to go away. You have to go. So I thought, okay, let's go. So I asked for my ID card. You asked for my ID card. Then they said, then the HOD, who is an idiot, I guess, got egoistic drama or something in his head. He took the ID card and he gave it to my head of the department, my AC head of the department. And that idiot, I don't know, this for this silly thing, he made me go to the HR head of the department. What the hell, man? Does he want to escalate how his power is? Huh? I don't know. So we went in to the head of the department, and the head of the department knows me pretty well. So he was like, he was seeing me for 5 minutes, and I guess I stole. So I didn't know. I went into the, and he was like, why the hell are you here? Why the hell are you doing this? Why the hell are you in the college? What do you want? Why are you getting what you can say, famed and everything? I said sorry. I didn't know, sir. I didn't know it was for civil, so I thought it was started early. So he said, for us it's in third period. Why did you go? Why did you there? And he talked about my pant, which was jogger size. You know, everybody, if you look at the joggers thing, you will know how the pant looks. It's so he asked me, I was wearing joggers with slippers and a white check shirt. So he asked me about my pant and why am I wearing slippers to the college on Saturday? I said, Saturday was the usual day, so I guess I wore a little bit comfy. He said, you weren't comfortable in the college? He made me write 2 letters for that, and he didn't even give me an ID card. Give me the ID card back. So that was the craziest thing. If you were there, you're gonna be laughing like hell, knowing what happened there. And and later that day, I actually, when the time was right, I had to again go to the session, because for a branch which was afternoon. So I went in. They showed me how to attend interviews, like sitting the posture and everything. I think I'm gonna write about that in the blog. So I will, if okay, I will be linking the blog post too. So that happened. I went in, I won a prize, I slayed the thing. They asked me to come up to the stage second time so that they can get a photo with me. Little bit celebrity moment. So I won. When the event was over, all the friends came to me. I gave them the gift bag. They shared the gifts. They didn't even give me the bag back. So I didn't even get to open the gift. I didn't get the bag too. So everything was shared with the friends on. So one got the cup, one got the cap that they gave, one got the badge, and one got the bag. What the hell, they got the bag. So I was happy. So then afternoon after that, we went for lunch, we had lunch, then something else happened. Then there was an entrepreneurial training, which I explained to you about yesterday, which was going on NEN courses, National Entrepreneurial. What's the other end? I guess I forgot what the end mean. So that started. The ma'am literally forgot about us, as she didn't even show up on the time. We had to call her 2-3 times to make her gain her memory back of asking us to stay. So we learned about idea evaluation. So I guess I had, like I said, I was making a document about my idea. So I guess I added those idea. We sat down. They made a group of 6 people. We sat down there, and we evaluated the idea, which was pretty fun. We evaluated the idea on factors like investment required, and the interest and strengths we have, which is going to help the thing, and and about what we can say. So it was based on marketability also. There were, I guess, two or three things more. Product differentiation, the difference between the your product and the existing things and other things, totally weighted on five factors, dividing the 100% into five factors, differentiating from 25% to 15%, I guess. So that happened. And so in my team there was a totally of MBA people. I was the only one electronical from other branch, BTech, and they are from MBA. So I got to talk with them. They were pretty cool people, I guess. They were friendly, they were cool, they were funny, and yes, this happens. People are so cool these days. I get to meet a lot of new people, I guess. Coming to college, we have in the college, I guess, nearly 3,000 to 4,000 people. So I guess 3,000 to 4,000 new books. We have to meet new people. That's my mindset. I get. I like meeting new people. If anybody wants to meet me, you can just comment. I would like to come and meet you, or we can do something if somebody wants to. So sorry. So we went. So I stayed with this guy called Madhu, who was coming in my direction also from the college. So we went for, he wanted to take a bicycle. We went to Decathlon. We looked at the bicycle and I was shocked with the rates. It started from 9,000, which is usually 9 by 70, 700, which is usually $100 to $250, I guess, $250 to $300, which is usually 50,000, 55,000, 50,000, like that, for a bicycle. I guess that was pretty big amount for me to spend on a bicycle, I guess. He was okay. You gonna, he said he gonna spend 9,000 to 8,000 on a bicycle, which is nearly $100, if I guess. So, and we were pretty shocked about the bicycle prices. So we went, so we don't know what to do. So we asked him if there is another thing we can go to. He mentioned another shop which was nearly 1 to 2 kilometers away. So we had to go to there. We had to take another bus. We had to walk for a little bit. We went to the other shop and it was cool, man. So we got on, we saw the bicycles. He customized his bicycles with the, what we can say, disc brakes. You know about the disc brakes, right? Okay, so that thing happened yesterday, and he was a pretty cool dude, man. Madhu, you are a pretty cool dude. I liked you. We talked about, I guess, nearly for 3 hours, I guess. 3 to 4 hours. I didn't even know him before that. So he's a pretty cool dude. We talked about things happened in the family, things surrounding the family, the deaths in the family, and everything, man. It was totally emotional for me too, because recently my kaka was also dead. I didn't want to talk about that. So let's move on to other topic. So after that I came home roughly about 9 p.m. my college over at 4 o'clock. I came to home at 9 p.m. because I was staying with a MBA dude, going on a trip for my bicycles and everything, hanging out with MBA people. So it totally took me 5 hours to come home. So my mom was furious about the timing that I came. I explained, I guess I didn't explain, I guess. Yeah, I didn't explain about 5 hours, 5 hours late to come to the home. So then we sat. My mom was seeing KGF movie, the chapter one. I think you have to see that movie. It was totally freaking awesome, which was released back in 2018. You have to see, it's 2018 thing. December 21st, 2018, it released that day. I can remember the day because I liked the movie to a freaking level. You can't imagine, man. You can't imagine. Oh, wow. It was an amazing experience for me to watch the KGF movie again. So I slept in my mother's lap watching the KGF movie. That's why I couldn't make a video yesterday. So, that's, I guess I really liked the ending part because I slept in my mother's lap. Back to memories, back to being so small. I think being growing up, we doesn't give value through the things that we liked before. I think that's one thing everybody does. Like, I'm also doing that. I don't know. I guess that's the thing. We can't value the thing we liked the most before, because we will be busy in doing some other things for our future. And I guess yesterday taught me that lesson, like valuing the old things. I guess I never learned about that, so I learned it yesterday. Valuing people, valuing old things, old interests, old likes. I guess that's pretty much my day. I wrote it down so I can say every bit, so I don't want to miss it, everything. So that's the thing. This is the episode 2. Watch out for episode 3. I'm gonna do that for my Sunday. Sunday being an interesting, the video can be long also. So please like, share and subscribe to my channel, Phanindhra Kovvur. Signing off. Peace.